So I've been attending Southern Hills for 6 years now, which is crazy town. And then I also serve in the All-Stars ministry with second grade boys. And then I serve in the table ministry as a young adult leader. And then I also serve during the week, Monday through Friday, at the preschool as a preschool teacher. I actually sat down the other day and thought about me 6 years ago. And I said, okay, did I show love 6 years ago? And that is not where I was 6 years ago. Christ changed me at Passion, and I saw a whole new life of love and loving deep and loving hard to the people around you. It's just a totally different kind of love. I take up my cross every day and I sacrifice every day the flesh of Ashley, and I sacrifice that side of me to pick up my cross and carry Christ's love with me every day to show Christ's love to people around me. I was reading a book and it just tied back to Love Does, and it says love embraced is love extended. And so when you extend that love and you extend that grace, not only are you showing the love that comes from you, but that's Christ's love within you. The first place I would start personally is just getting in touch with somebody, saying, okay, like, what is this love thing that you do? And that's where I would start. Me, I learned that through personally with small group. You can tell those people those things going on, and they're not gonna shame you, they're not gonna judge you, they're not gonna take that and turn it around and twist it and make it into something it's not. Because when you're in small groups, those are your people, and those are your people you can go to first and like, hey, look, I need prayer on this. I need prayer on how I'm showing love to others. For Love Does to be so important, it needs to be something that people do daily. And it's something that I strive to do daily. If I get up one morning and I don't feel like I'm gonna love somebody one day, I literally pull out 1 John and I read 1 John 3 that morning. And I'm like, okay, Lord, show me love, because I literally don't have it in my heart today to show somebody. And then once I read that, my day kind of flips around. But something that helps me is I start out my day and saying, Lord, send me. Where am I going today? And that's the intentional prayer I start with every single morning. But something that struck me the other day was I was listening to a song by Britt Nicole. And she says in the song, love is more than a word. It's a noun and a verb. But like, if we don't understand the noun part of it, how can we understand the verb?